Like, whenever we're talking to, like, one of them straddle and, like, talk to them like this.
And I'm literally like, this is female empowerment. Like, I'm walking around in my bra and I'm
walk around with my hair wet and, like, pouring oil on my
yeah. tomorrow we're going to take the olive oil. Like, oh, my God. It's kind of hot.
Do you feel in charge?
Yeah, no, we, like, run around outside and we're, like, running oil. So we're running oil all over each other and we're like, this is not respectful enough.
Talk game in the bathtub.
We do talk game in the shower sometimes, Nathan. Yeah. Is that not fucking respectful and
empowering? No, I think she meant it in a whole range of ways.
I think she's just jealous. I'm just kidding.
There's one that sticks vividly in my mind. We straddle them and tell them what to do.
Like hand to the thing.
It would work. You just wouldn't have to home to go at home.
To be honest, I think you're right. Like there is a chance that I could. I can't wait for you to see the pictures because you're gonna be
like emaciated,
but like in the best way because it wasn't emaciated. Like I was so thin, but I was. It was not because I wasn't eating or anything, but my dorm room was across, like. Walk out of my dorm room and the gym was across.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know, like, the hardest part about the gym is you go getting and there. You get tired.
Yeah.
And then, like, when you go home, you're like, oh, and I you like change, this
and you're like, I'm just going to change into some comfy clothes for a second.
So, I'd go to the gym. Okay, anyway, I'd go to the gym.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'd go to the gym for, like, an hour, but then I'd, like, come back into my room, like, chill in the common area. And then I'd just, like, go back and I could do another hour. So, I was just constantly there, but it got to the point where, like, I thought I looked unbelievable, and then people were, like, concerned.
Same. My sophomore year of college.
Me too.
Yes, and I posted a picture because I was so proud of my body, and I was, like, at the rec. I was in a sports bra and, like, pants, and one of my family members' friends commented and said a very offensive thing.
What
and,
did
like,
she say? Or he?
It was he.
What did he say?
Just, like, are you okay? You.
What the fuck?
I'm concerned.
Didn't have even you, like private message.
Have you eaten a ham? When's the last time you ate a hamburger? Like just stupid things, but like it concerned. It raised flags for my family. Like my family was calling me. Is everything okay? I'm like, yeah. I just do a lot of drugs and party all the time.
But I'm good.
I'm just kidding. But like that's what they were thinking.
Oh my god.
I'm definitely not kidding. I'm definitely not kidding.
I'm definitely not kidding.
No, I swear, I was
in... I ruled in college.
I was in 19 hours, I was in three orgs, yeah.
Talk about my college experience.
No, I was just joking, but like, that's what they think I was doing.
I was I was projecting.
So I was just being stupid, like, yeah, for sure, I'm just doing a lot of drugs, Mom.
Yeah, that's a...
That's the...
joke. I've never done drugs.
Same.
I've never in my life done a drug. Well...
Me too.
Like a hard drug, an illegal drug.
Sometimes I do love.
Caffeine. I've done caffeine. I do a lot of caffeine.
Tell me about it.
Love's a drug.
Love is my drug.
I've done a lot of caffeine.
Love,
I do caffeine every day.
Shut up.
I do caffeine every single day.
I make.
That's one thing that, like, I don't know, like,
that's
Molly and shit, like,
I don't fuck
with that. I can do that.